Stefan Wobben, what would your advice be to students? What would you say to them?
Yeah, here I have a quote of Aristotle, and I think that makes a lot of sense. Mm-hmm. And that's when he says, like, where your talents and where your skills meet what society needs, there lies your purpose. I think that's really important to think about what you're really passionate about, mm-hmm. and then develop a bias to action and just do things in that kind of direction and already start doing that next to your studies.
So while you study, find out what you really want to do, where your passion lies, and then go for it.
And do things, yeah. I think that would be my advice.
What would your advice be to students who are about to enter the business world, who are about to start working?
Hey, so if you get the opportunity, just do it, so go for it. And I think it's really important that you start looking for things that give you purpose in life, that's meaningful, mm-hmm. and start doing things in that kind of direction.
So it's not just about getting a good job and making money, it's more than that.
I think it starts with something else, so finding that purpose, and then money will follow.
Let's hope so. Okay, well, good advice. Thank you very much.
Welcome.